Hi everyone, welcome back to English for You. I'm Erin.
I'm Tiffany.
Okay, well, we're going to review what happened in our Ella Enchanted story so far. So we learned that when Ella was born, the fairy Lucinda gave her the gift of obedience.
Now, this means that she, when people tell her to do something, she usually will do it. She obeys what people says. But it sounds like a really good gift, right? I'm pretty sure her parents would be happy about it. But this gift made it so that Ella could never say no to someone's orders. So she has to do what everyone says.
Yeah, she doesn't have a choice.
Yeah, she's kind of stuck with doing this, maybe for the rest of her life.
Yeah. So we saw that when Ella's mother died, she met Dame Olga and her daughters, Hattie and Olive, at Prince and Prince Shar, so we call him Shar, at the funeral. Okay, now, Sir Peter didn't. He had to send Ella away. Okay, so that she went away to school, and she went to school with Hattie and Olive. These her.
Stepmoms.
Well, they're not. They're not there
married
yet.
Yeah.
But we might have given away something that happens.
Almost there. But we can see that this new person, these new people in Ella's lives are not very kind to her. Because Hattie learns about Ella's gift, her gift of obedience, and now she starts to take advantage of Ella and starts
That's
to
right.
order her around and tell her to do certain things. And of course, Ella feels really bad because she doesn't want to do it. She feels bad for, being treated so,
So poorly.
So poorly. So what does she do? Well, she travels to a wedding and she finds Lucinda and she begs her to say, please, 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 please take the gift back. But does Lucinda really want to do it?
Nope, she
Nah,
doesn't
she
do
doesn't
it.
really want to.
But one good thing did happen. She saw Char at the wedding and they started to write letters to each other. That's sweet.
That is sweet. Something nice happens out of the wedding eventually.
Okay.
All right, so let's learn more about what happens in the story in our article.